Hi there! If your company just started using magicplan and you've been invited to join a workspace, but you open the app and you see just a free version of the app, you're in the right place because we will see together the easy steps that you have to do to be in your company workspace. So you just downloaded the app, you open it and you see that you have a free account and can only create two projects because you still have to do one little step before. You need to go into your inbox in the emails and you have to accept the invitation. You just tap on accept invitation in the magicplan email and you can see let's go to work. You can tap on that option and you are in the company workspace. Now we can go back into the app because what you saw right now was the magicplan cloud and you see that you're still on a free profile, right? You just need to switch the workspace. So you tap on the two blue arrows near the workspace name and you look for the new workspace where you've been invited. You can select that, you do switch and voila, you're ready to start working into your company workspace. Hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next one. Bye.